Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So I have been gone for a very long time, and it was because I have been very busy this year. Good things. I've been very busy, but then I'm gonna try to be consistent. I've been saying that like forever, but I'm gonna try to be consistent. So I'm gonna do, I think, one or two Vlogmas videos, and this will be one of them. So my husband and I will be traveling home tomorrow, or rather in the early hours of tonight. Yeah, about 2 a.m from now we're gonna be traveling home to Limpopo for the Christmas holidays, and I want to take you guys with me along and just vlog the whole way from Cape Town to Limpopo, from here to home. I haven't even packed yet, I haven't even done anything. I'm here at the mall, which is very full, by the way, to get my skincare products, and I need a couple of other things as well. So I'm gonna try to be quick in and out, and then I'll be back. So it's hot today, the weather keeps changing. 1 minute is hot, 1 minute it's cold, and we don't even know what to wear at this point in time. But yeah, I'm gonna be in and out. It's very full. I didn't expect it to be very full today, but then again, I mean, festive season. It's on a Friday, I think that's why I didn't expect it to be this full, but it is full. It was very difficult to find parking. I found this parking simply because it is hidden. I don't even know how I saw it. Just said, Holy Spirit, I need parking, because I can't be driving around without finding parking. And when I glanced this side, I saw the parking spot open. And I think there's a lot of cars that are still going around. They did not see this parking spot, so which is perfect because it was meant for me. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking too much. I'm gonna go into the mall, get what I need to get, and then go home and start packing, because I need to start packing. I haven't started, so I'll see you guys when I come back. It's so full. Oh, there's a marketplace thingy happening there. I'm just gonna go and see what is happening there. Oh, this is the entrance. Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you? I've never been here before, so I just wanted to like look around. Is it okay if I film?
Thou shalt lift.
You're so sweet. You're so
Have
sweet.
A good experience.
Thank you. Oh wow. it is so hot. It is scorching hot. I forgot Horiki Black Friday. I forgot that it's Black Friday today. That's why it's so full. I feel like when you have to maneuver through a lot of people to get to where you want to go, it just makes you more tired compared to when the mall is pretty much empty. You can just like zoom to the store that you need to go to, but then when it's like full, then you have to like make sure that you don't bump into people. I feel like that makes me more tired. So I'm done. I got my skincare products and everything else that I needed today, or for now, for the trip, and then I'm gonna head home and then start packing. Okay, good morning guys. So we are on our way home to Limpopo, and it's now 22:03, so we are leaving, and we'll see what time we get there, and then we'll take it from there.
So 2:30 a.m.
2:30.
Leave the circle at the first.
No, 2:40 a.m. So yeah, we'll take you guys on a road with us, and then we'll see how it goes. I'm feeling cold. The time now is 10:16, and what we normally do when we travel together with a car or in a car, we play couples games. So I'm going to ask a question, or I'm going to ask the questions because hubby is driving, and then you are going to answer first, and then I'm going to answer the second time around. Question numero uno. What's something that you used to believe about relationships but you no longer do? Okay, I'll go first while you're still thinking. So I used to think that in relationships, like, you never bicker. If you bicker, or if you have different opinions or different views about some things, then it means the relationship is unhealthy. But now I do understand, because we come from two different backgrounds. Obviously, we don't see things the same way. We don't experience things the same way. But also at the same time, we're two different individuals. Our experiences will never be the same. Our views on some things will never be the same. So there's going to be some differences here and there. So, yeah. Am I making sense, though?
I'm still trying to think.
Okay.
We'll circle back to
Okay, we'll circle back to that on your side. Were you popular in school?
High school. There's people that I knew, there's people that knew me. Not old school.
Okay. And now on my side, I don't even think like people knew that I existed. Only the people that I was in class with knew who I was, because obviously we were attending the same classes. But other than that, no one knew of my existence, or at least that's what I believe. I wasn't popular at all. Primary school, nope. High school, no. University, no. I wasn't popular at all, and I didn't want to be popular either. So
now I grew up playing sports, so either because of the other teams that we played against,
yeah,
other ones that we played with, so it's easier to meet or to meet people from different areas, and then next thing you know, you're in the same schools and so forth. University undergrad, I was in student politics and in the Madiba dance.
Was it popular then? Was it even invented when we were in high school, Madiba dance?
No, it has always been there.
Oh, I'm only hearing about it now. Today.
Did you say Madiba dance? Every time Nelson Mandela was on TV or making appearances, Jacob Zuma was one here.
I never followed these things. I didn't know, or let me put it that way, I didn't know that the Madiba dance will be like something that would be of
a trend.
Yeah, so I just thought, dance the way, or moves the way he is comfortable moving. I didn't know that it was going to be a thing or a trend, so I didn't know about it. Anyway, would you rather be loved, respected, or be admired?
Respect.
Me too. I'd rather be respected. Dango. Okay. What is one of my best qualities?
One of your best qualities?
Yebo.
The one that I perceive to be your best quality?
Yebo.
Warm-hearted. Kind.
I'm warm and kind. Okay, I think you're one of your best qualities.
So when now do you think you're audible?
Yeah, because I'm closer to the mic.
Wow. Yo! Levels.
Oh no.
There's levels to this thing.
There's no time. There's no time to waste. What did you think it was for?
I don't know. I didn't see anything.
What did you think that was for?
I saw this thing and I was like, okay.
What?
Why do you need this thing here? Because already this thing is being eaten.
There's no time to waste, my brother.
Yeah.
Hey, we learn and we implement. Okay. Okay, one of your best qualities. Yeah, there's a lot. Let me choose one. One of your best qualities, like being quick on your feet. How can I explain it? Like if there's something that needs to be solved, you are like pa 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 solved. With me, I'm still thinking. I'm over analyzing this thing. And obviously, I already jumped to conclusions that it's not gonna get solved, whatever the situation might be. Like, if be it applications, be it anything that needs to be solved, now already I'm stressing and I'm like, okay, I need about a week to think about this thing to see if it's gonna work out or not. But with you, you're just like 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, I've done it, solved, just like, okay. I love that about you. Okay, who is more of a risk taker, you or me?
Risk taker?
Yeah. obvious. Not, I like being in the safe zone, so I don't take any risks. But then also at the same time, the fact that I don't take risks, I feel like it holds me back from experiencing other things, because I'm like, I don't want to do something that I'm not familiar with and then end up being in trouble. Then I just don't do it. Okay guys, so normally we play these games for like hours on end, so I had to cut out a lot of content so that this section won't be like 5 hours long. So I just had to, you know, do what I gotta do and make it short.
So we are continuing. I have to save the battery for later because we still have how many hours to go? Plus or minus 9 hours to go, and it's currently 11 a.m. So I have to save the battery. So see ya.
Let's go.
Tonight is on a planet. It's about time for making up. Told you wasn't with me.